In this tutorial, we will be taking a look at how you can convert MOV to MP4. There are many ways we can use to convert our videos from MOV to MP4. But in this video, we will be taking a look at two methods we can use to achieve this. For the first method, we will be using VLC Media Player. And for the second method, we will be using a much faster and efficient software to convert our videos. Also, I will be giving you a little bonus feature and giveaway at the end of the video. So, make sure to watch this video to the end, and I am sure you won't regret it. To begin, open VLC Media Player, if you already have it installed on your computer. But if you don't have it installed, then open your web browser and go to this web address. Link will also be in the description. On the web page, click on Download VLC, and this will download VLC Media Player to your computer. Since I already have VLC Media Player installed, I will cancel the download. After the download is complete, continue to install the application. First of all, these are the videos I would like to convert to MP4. And you can see, these videos are in MOV format. To begin, open VLC Media Player. After opening VLC Media Player, click on Media. After clicking on Media, click on Convert or Save. On the File tab, you will need to load the .mov file you will like to convert. To load the MOV file into VLC, click on Add. Now, navigate to the location of your video file. Click on the video you will like to convert, and click on Open. This will load your file into VLC Media Player. After adding your file, click on Convert or Save. This will open a new window, where you can select the target format and the destination folder. To convert your videos, click on the drop-down next to Profile, and select your preferred target format. For MP4 conversions, I mostly select H.264 plus MP3 format. After selecting the target format, click on Browse, and select the location to save the converted file. Now, type the name you will like to give to the video file. After typing the name, click on Save. Now, in the destination field, you should see the name of your video file, ending with .mp4. This means, your video will be converted to MP4. Now, click on Start, and VLC Media Player will start converting your videos to an MP4 format. You can see the progress of the conversion by looking at this progress bar. This will take a while to complete, so I will fast forward the video. After the conversion is complete, navigate to the destination folder you have selected, and you should see your converted video. This is the video I have just converted, and it's now an MP4 video. VLC Media Player is a great tool you can use to convert your videos. But because it's mainly a media player, it doesn't have much to offer as a video converter. For example, even though you can add multiple video files that you would like to convert, you cannot be able to convert them simultaneously. Also, the conversion is very slow, as compared to other professional video converters. Let's check out the second method. For the second method, we will be using VideoProc Converter. I mostly use this video converter to convert most of my videos, because it's very fast, and it doesn't consume a lot of resources while converting your videos. To begin, open VideoProc Converter. If you don't have VideoProc installed, you can go to this website and click on the free download button. Link will also be in the description. After downloading and installing VideoProc Converter, launch the application. After launching VideoProc Converter, click on Video. You can click on Video and select the videos you will like to convert. You can also drag and drop your .mov files to the interface. After adding your .mov files, click on Target Format. Over here, you can select your preferred target format. You can also choose from a wide variety of device presets, or the platform you will be exporting your videos to. Since we want to convert our videos to MP4, click on General Profile and select MP4 Video. After selecting MP4, click on Done. You can rename your video files by clicking on the pencil icon next to the video name. Next, go to the Output Folder section and click on Browse. Then select the location you will like to save your converted videos. To speed up the conversion, make sure the GPU acceleration checkbox is checked. This helps convert your videos at the fastest possible speed your computer can reach, while using less system resources. Next, click on Run, and this will start converting your videos. After you are done converting your videos, you should be able to see your videos in the output folder you have specified. VideoProc is really a great tool for converting videos. The only limitation I have about this software is that the free trial only allows you to convert videos less than 5 minutes. That's why we have decided to partner with VideoProc to give you guys a giveaway. For this giveaway, you will get a free license key to try out the software. To get the license key, open your web browser and go to this website. The link will also be in the description. On the web page, scroll down and enter your email address in the field provided. After entering your email, click on Get Code. And this should start downloading a zip file with the license key. Also, a copy of the license key to activate VideoProc will also be sent to your email. For the bonus feature, VideoProc Converter helps you compress large videos without quality loss. You can transcode HEVC to H.264 or vice versa. You can also adjust parameters like resolution, frame rate, bitrate, aspect ratio, etc. It also has a built-in toolbox to make rough edits such as cut, merge, crop, rotate, split, adjust speed, color, and a lot more. Also, it has a built-in downloader engine, which enables you to download videos pretty much from any website. Finally, it allows you to record video in 3 modes. You can record only your webcam, you can also record full screen, or part of the screen, or you can record both your screen and webcam. Thanks for making it to the end of the video. With this, you should now be able to convert MOV videos to MP4 easily. Thanks for watching. Please, make sure to leave us a like, subscribe to our YouTube channel, and click on the bell icon, so you can get notified as soon as we upload a new video. Also, don't forget to share this video. Thank you.